Yom Ha'atzmaut Sameach, everyone. And in case you don't know what that means, it means Happy Independence Day. So I'm going to talk about something that I don't often talk about publicly because when I have in the past, to be honest, I've gotten quite a bit of backlash. So in case you don't know, I am Israeli American and I am very proud to be Israeli and of my heritage, though it doesn't often feel like I can celebrate that because of the negative associations that come with being Israeli. I want to emphasize that just because I am that does not mean that I care less about anyone else, that I care less about Palestinians or what has happened in the war. I do, very much so. But I'm very proud to come from Holocaust survivors and people that have fought for their lives and the lives of Jewish people to be a part of the State of Israel. My grandparents became free people when they became Israeli citizens. And that doesn't mean that I don't mourn the loss of those that lost their lives and those that are continuing to suffer. It just means that I honor and am proud of the independence and the freedom that my ancestors have gained as well. So I hope you can understand and respect that, just as I understand and respect your heritage and your culture. And I love you all so much. Yom Chag Simchat Tzomach, Happy Independence Day. I love you. Mwah.